So people ask me all the time, Curtis, you're doing 75 hard for the third time. What's the hardest thing? Is it the 45-minute workout outside? Yeah, that kind of sucks, right? How about the 45-minute workout? Could be inside, outside. Two different big-time workouts. No alcohol. Haven't had that. At one point, Fred Weaver tricked me into not having soda. Not part of the deal. You don't have to do it. 10 pages of reading a business book. Following a diet 100%. That's pretty hard, right? No cheat meals. No cheating at all. And also drinking at least a gallon, which is 128 ounces. Just trying to be transparent. What are some of the challenges? Well, here at my office, I drink a lot of water. I've got all this. Here's my fridge. This is where I keep my water. Problem, no bathroom up here, right? So I have to try and come up with reasons and excuses to be able to go down and use the bathroom downstairs. So, and then the bathroom's down here, so I get my steps in, and then after, I can take my water, come in here, and refill it. Can't count that as one of my 45-minute workouts, but still a lot of fun. Drink your water out there, have fun, and go try 75 hard. I think you'll like it.